about Kolzig, and he mentioned, much like a pitcher, he changes his arm angle, the slot which he releases the ball.
Nice turnaround shot, and Larson robbed on a couple of occasions by Ole the goalie.
But for the officials, those are tough in the trenches.
Someone stick down there as Kovalchuk has it. Cap short of stick. Kovalchuk scores. He makes them pay.
Oh, yeah.
He's on the board. The power play clicks for the first time tonight. Thrashers lead. And Ilya's 23rd goal.
But they have scored a power play goal in 10 straight games against the Thrashers. Thrashers penalty killers trying to keep that streak right there.
To center. Pass to Ovechkin. 10 power play goals for him. 7. He'll score in the back end. That's a quality shot.
There's that chain. First of all, it's a stick hand. It's a dangle. And then that
sellout the last 12 games. Thrashers are averaging over 16,000 a game. Big shot for the point save. Metropolitan scores on the rebound. And the Thrashers take a 2-1 lead. Good finish by Metropolitan on the initial shot that was stopped by Kolzig.
Good finish in the place where he started.
Watch him going after it. Almost got that. Backhand pass by Clark. Ovechkin shooting it, knocked down by Lutnan.
Clark, and then he hot potatoed it. Brucin jumped him.
That's Beach going wide. Nice feed. Big shot, 7. What a save, Kari. We'll get it. Left point, Ovechkin. 5-on-3. Ovechkin off his boot. He'll get it back. Ovechkin, big wind-up score. It's time. The 5-game goal drought's over for Ovechkin.
Right there.
Kovalchuk tapped it. Picked up, though, by the Caps. Here they come. Over the line, wide. Dropped in. Eminger walking it out in front of the backhand. Score! 7 is Eminger.